Two, three. Good morning, Baker Bobcats.
Baker Bobcats. I can't say it at the same time as her because then it'll get blocked out by Zoom. But Happy New Year. It's today is Wednesday, January 6th, 2021. And look at now. We're in a new year and we're in a new studio. Mr. Cross was generous enough to donate all the money to build this new futuristic studio.
Yeah, I mean, these LED lights are out of this world.
Very nice. Good lighting. I think I saw R2-D2 back there. It's very cool. Excellent. Excellent stuff. So unfortunately, with the new year, there's still really not a whole lot of news going on. But we do have a couple important things that we want to share. So I'll start with Media Center. With the winter break, Ms. Locke sent out a Schoology message to everybody. But just to remind you, if you had any books on hold before winter break, they are no longer on hold. They're back in the pool and you need to renew those books. Check them out. On Destiny. So go on Destiny, the app, and check out your books. You can still check out books and do lots of reading. Definitely. And yes, lots of readings. Thank you for the example there, Narita. Yeah. So reading is a good thing to do when you're stuck at home, and also donating food. Do you have any food with you? Donating food is a cool thing that you can do, a great, generous, kind thing that you can do. So tell us about the food drive that's happening.
Hello. Yes, the food drive. So every year, Baker holds a great food drive, very successful food drive. And this year, we need it more than ever, which is why the whole Troy School District will be participating inside of this food drive. So the food drive will take place next Thursday. It'll be a drive-through style. It'll take place from 4 to 7. And early donations will be accepted on Wednesday and Thursday morning. Canned foods are accepted, dry goods like pasta, pancake mixes, non-perishables like granola bars and juice boxes. And this year, toiletries will also be accepted. And in order to promote the food drive, we're asking you guys to take a picture of your donations and put them on social media just to get other kids interested and just so more people know about it.
Okay, cool. Yeah, and if sixth graders probably don't know, but seventh and eighth graders know. Baker rocks out the food drive. The last couple of years, we have donated more and more. We usually fill up the whole flag hallway filled with boxes and boxes of canned food. And it's such an important donation. And it's even more, like Narita said, it's even more this year, more important this year because more people need it. But it's also going to be harder to collect since we're not at school every day. So we really need everybody to step up and to donate as many canned foods, non-perishables as they can in the drive-by style, I guess. Drive-through style. Not drive-by, that's bad. So be part of the Baker family. Like, we need to do this. Step up and do this for the people that need it. So hopefully we can get close to matching. And we are doing it for the whole district, not just Baker. So that will help. And anybody else that can help would be great. So thank you for sharing that, Narita. Mm-hmm. Is there anything else?
We do have a reading video.
Yes. Mrs. Taylor, one of our fine reading teachers, shared with me a little trailer about why it's so important to read. And of course, when you're locked down, what better thing to do than to read, get smarter, read something fun, or read something informational. So here's a quick little trailer about reading. Okay. Remind you to read. And this Friday, in our Fun Friday video, I'm going to share some of the awesome PSAs that my Baker Video Tech students have created.
And the winner, right?
Videos. So we'll see you on Friday.
See you then.
See you then.